We're sorry about that cut. That short clip. Sorry about the cut. The added video, guys. But anyways, welcome back to another Dark Souls 3 Part 11. Today, we're gonna be another boss. So, yeah. In the last episode, we defeated the Abyss Watchers. And we got in the Ku outfit. As you may know, I'm wearing the Maiden. And yeah, so here we go. I'm about to show you guys this cool fight with the Minik and the Demon. So here we go. And then after this video, it would be part 12 being the old Demon King. But if you guys want to join the Rosarian Covenant, and if you guys want to help me out with my, help me out being the bosses in Dark Souls, especially for the DLC and the PFP, you guys are welcome to join. So here we go. Leave a like, hit that notification, and don't forget to click that little bell, and don't forget to leave comments below. Alright, let's get to it. Alright, so let's see here. What is the item? Do you come back? Hello? Do you come back? Yes, you do. I kicked him! That was easy. Citra's range. Ooh. What the? Just a phantom. Put those items down there. And there's a crazy lizard. Oh, this is so cool. Hey, what's up, dude? Come over here. I don't want your phone. I don't want to fight in the bridge. Come on. Hey, yeah, yeah. Yeah, screw you. Give me that Technite Shard. I don't want any blade damage. Gotta watch out for those guys. Alright, moving on. Hi! See? Bye. You're missing the head! Okay, that was weird. Why are they missing heads? Hey! Stop shooting at me. Oh. so you're the guy that shot me. I got you. Bones! Whee! Oh, that's so sick. let's see here. Ah! Oh! Okay. Look at this thing. Hi. Thank you for your items. Okay, before I was really interrupted by that stupid guy. What was the item that I missed? Ember! Alright. Now that those two clowns are out of the way. Illusion. Nice. There are illusion walls. So there he is! Hello, friend.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap, and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since.
No.
Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now. With twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remained in the catacombs, and I will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way.
You do, friend. I see you at the Oakwich. Yes! Now I can upgrade my sword. Bleeding must clump. Oh, yeah. See you there, friend. These are big catacubes, alright. Oh! Hey. No. dummy frequency, bitch. Thank you. Oh, they give you a glass. Nice. Hey! You're missing an arm, sir. Stop shooting at me. Okay, there's another. It's Pyramid's time! Ooh, we got another one for the dude. Alright, so we found our NPC friend. He's looking for Horace, so unfortunately, we're going to find Horace. Another so. Alright. Alrighty, we just defeated the skeletons. Oh wow, it's got like a little drill thing. Let's go down here, shall we? Oh yeah, we have to be careful of the pots. They have like cursed things. This is funny. Stop that. Cetera's Mag Ring. Ooh, nice. Bing! Right on top of the base. Oh, wait, I have an idea. Can you knock that shit out? Keskima. Okay, how do I... Ah, I see. We had to go around this area. There's a hole here. Another ember, yay! Oh. Oh my god! Large chicken egg shard. Oh, my goodness. Yes! Oh my gosh, this feels so much better. I'm happy! Now we can organize. Let's get this out of the way and that. Okay, we're good. Damn. Oh wait, I have an idea. Ha ha ha! we go. Yes! That's the ring. My thanks! Take my turn. Excuse me, if you can just stay right here. Hey, can you stay right here? Woo-hoo-hoo! Giant machete!
This is because I have 11 emperors.
Oh God, the bone wheels. I remember you from number two.
I bought the boss guy's memory.
Oh, bye. Flame Jam. Yellow bug palette. Got myself. Here we go, the boss. Oh my gosh, that was hilarious when those skeletons die. Hey! He is ready to be the boss. Watch his cutscene, guys. I want to drink that. Tip my gloves. Look at my skirt. Oh no. Ew. Ew. What the hell was that? Free item? Hi. Thank you. That means I love Mordor.
So is mine, bitch.
Oh. The easiest boss fight. His soul is mine. I am dissolving all bosses' souls. Okay, now we can do this. Oh, this is one of my favorite guys. You ready? Fix this up. My little miniature and my skeleton. Thank you. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Okay. Oh. Samoon is late. One in my loot. scowls. Okay, one. Just one. More so. I'm gonna fight a demon, bitch. Yes. Oh. Actually, let's go and see with the mimic. Before he was really interrupted by that. Oh no, the mimic did. Before I was really interrupted by that, I wanted this. Black Blade! Yeah! Did you guys see how we defeated that demon boss? Hi, buddy. Stay over there. I say stay over there. Jesus. Yeah. Okay, we took care of the ambush. Oh my gosh. Look at this thing. Ooh. Could be 18 strength and dex. Okay, let us go collect this item. Witch's ring and Sage's bond blindfold. Oh, nice. Back to here. Night Slayer ring. Oh, we have that. All right. Hello, Audrey.
Ah, she's waiting.
Yes!
Right like that.
Now my sword can be more powerful. Oh, hi!
Hi.
Do not what?
So I'm giving this. And then it'd be quite long.
Well, isn't this fascinating? not be done for nothing.
I'm still keeping it dark for the other, see?
Back again, I settle.
Alright, then we find more sorcery stuff around.
Go.
And then he's gonna help us out. Why not? Hello, Maven.
Oh, Chaddy Wish. You know, in Isleward, if I had... Oh, terribly sorry. In Isleward, if... Oh, terribly sorry.
Sorry.
Have a pleasant...
I just love that part when she says, terribly sorry. Is the master... Alright, let's go outside and find that one guy. Now that we've been the High Warlord. Do I have any more souls? I don't. Oh yeah, I was gonna do that. We look so weird with this thing on. Look at my skirt. Right past the fog. Ooh.
The poor wreathing Lordish.
Go ahead and test the sword out. Right. And I got more souls. I'm gonna let that one quick.
Welcome home, speak. Ash and sign, ash. Very well, then touch the egg, no.
And then the black leather armor, along with the gauntlets, the boots, and then the leg and the gauntlets. That's pretty much it. Alright, I live it up. Yeah, we do a Dark Souls 3 P plus 1. I will get the Demon Fist, the Astra Spear, Fort's Great Hammer, Demon Great Axe, and the Christus Age's Repeller. Also the Candle, Cecil's Candlestick, and the Halberd Sword Great Sword, and Watcher's Head. Highly sword, which is pretty cool. And then the Wolf Knight's Great Sword and the Baron Great Sword. And then we will get Harvest Ring. and then we would get Black Specialist, Overhive, Deep Soul, and Crystal Heal.
Treat machine.
All right. Go ahead and use this. Nice. And now it's plus four. Sage Crystal Staff. Ooh. Alrighty. Now we can go beat Horus. Samantha Lake. Oh god, I hate this area. Alright, stick that shirt! Twinkling Chunk, Technite Chunk. Oh, there's Horus. Hey man, your friend was looking for you. Why are you attacking me? Horus is dead. The Quinian Shield. Okay, now he will please. Well, that's a shame. Look, it's a shield. Well, I guess now we can get his uniform. Okay, And then the Raynard ones. For his office. Okay, Horace is dead. Sadly, he helped us beat the deacons. It was a kind of shame. Oh, what the hell are you? Oh, you're that annoying rat thing. Horace. I just want to get past this stupid lake. Goddamn. Stupid. Devil thingy. Those devil bitches from the swamp. What the hell are you? Lightning strike. That was kind of hilarious. How he died.
Step up warm thingy.
There we go. More cool shields. Okay, let's go get that payment for the guy. Ah! Ooh, and here she is. Quaylog's Pyramid's time. Ooh. Is this Quaylog? Okay. What's over here? Oh no, Big Mama. Thank you. And you're... Okay. Whatever the red garden over here. Ah. Large Taconite shards. Sweet. Now I hear more of those annoying frog things. Yep. No. Nice. How the hell do I get over there? Oh my god, talk about annoying enemies.
of something over here.
Oh. Oh no. Night Slayer Trinity. You're gonna help me beat your clone. Those fuckers are so annoying. You better heal up, buddy. So annoying, I hate you frogs. These frogs are annoying. Ugh. We got another soup. Meow. I was from the rats. Here we go. Boy, this. What? Stop. Ooh, barrels. A bug. Oh, God. Okay, you need to go. So annoying. Stupid, 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 you stupid. Fear and Night Gauntlets. Fine. It's fine. Alright guys, so I think I'm just gonna end it right here. Leave a like, subscribe, and I see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.